Okay, guys, this is part two of Madden 20 Ravens versus Titans.
Ready for the second quarter from Tennessee, and it's the homestanding Titans in possession as they got it with a first and 10. A first down carry for Henry. 2 yards on the carry there, it'll be second down.
Down.
About 45 yards as the defense jumps.
I know it's an anticipation game for them, but it's also a reaction game, and they reacted poorly on that one.
There's a first and 10 now after they successfully drew offside. Mariota. And he's going to keep it. Comes, and he lost the football. Mariota had a yard loose. And it's picked up by the Ravens. And they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line. After the fumble recovery, it's Jackson. Flush to his right. He'll run it. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And he gets it all the way down to the 20. 39 yards there. A big one.
That's not something you see very often in the NFL. We see it more in college, but I think with more of the melding of the college game with quarterbacks, we'll see this a little bit more often in the future.
They look to run with Ingram, and he will force his way into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Mark Ingram with his second touchdown here this first half as the Ravens push further out in front. It's a good first half when you can hit pay dirt twice.
And it never hurts to have that good feeling as the game moves on. Just think about halftime. And if that's all he gets, I just sit there to have and think, all right, two already. I get some more. And it'll be encouraging his offensive line to create some space.
And these guys are going to start their drive right at the 20-yard line.
Oh, you freaking dogs. Give me 1 second. Don't get in your bed. You can get in 1 second. Okay. Nah.
Left on the clock here in quarter number two. by Davis. And he'll be brought down, it looks like, right at the 40. Now the Titans will use their third and final timeout as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half.
What does that say?
You are.
That's not
so
what. Annoying.
No. I gotta go put it in the water.
Okay, let me see. Go, I don't care. Okay, guys, that was part two out of the four parts. I'll see y'all in part three probably in a few days or tomorrow.